I don't hear your ignorance, Mother. He said, medicine. I have a question. You're wearing a blindfold. Why is it decorated? It sounds contradictional to wear a blindfold and decoration.
Oh, in Lithuania, they asked me the same question, but the answer was very positive, so I don't know if my English is enough, good enough to say, but I will try.
No, why I'm wearing a blindfold, I already said, but why it's with the crystals? I think it's like something has to sparkle. I think it's like my mind, my thoughts, and my eyes. Of course, there's many sparkles. But I think eyes is the most important thing for me. With no eyes, I want it to like it would be like the it's like the arrow of my thoughts that I'm trying to say. You know, and when it's like sparkling with the lights, it looks to me very beautiful. And the philosophy, I think,
I don't know if I can answer. It's only a matter of coincidence, because sparkling crystal blindfolds are working perfectly fine with the place we're going to perform, which is Crystal Hall. And yes, crystal blindfold in Crystal Hall.
Yes. Thank you.
Do I have any other questions or comments to Dr. Mitchell?
Question, if the blindfold, you had some difficulties getting it off in one rehearsal, what will you do if you can't get it off during the broadcast? Will you skip the flip over, or will you skip the dance routine with the guitar?
I will make it hours. I will be very nervous, and I will start my performance. No, I'm kidding. We're going to make some changes with the blindfold. Yeah, technical changes. But, we put some already, because I think it's good to think about how to take off blindfold. So we know the what we got to do, so no problem will be in the front. Yeah, why everybody's talking about the blindfold is a little bad.
Mention, because of the blindfold, you want attention, so you get it.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, some more comments and questions not related to blindfold. If that is not the case, well, all I have to do is I really wish you the best luck and best success.
Thank you so much.
Well, what you have today is the result of your very steady efforts for several years in line. And I believe you're not going to stop with that. So that this new performance that has so much technical attention so far, bring it to another level of your creativity, and believe that this creativity is not only needed for yourself, there are lots of people who enjoy it. So we are on the right track, and hope the stage in Baku will be a stage in Baku.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys for coming here. Thank you.
And